What's next for you after Linares?
Yeah, what I'm gonna do now. I'm gonna rest up, let the injuries heal. I'm all good. I'm always one of them who'll stay ticking over. And sort of later this year, we'll look at making an assault on getting in position to fight for another world title. And I believe I'll be a world champion again. I'll rest up. I'll come back stronger than ever. That's the plan.
Will you get a chance, do you think, to go for a title?
Yeah, I really believe so. I've got a great team around me. So if anyone can deliver it, they can. And the starters, I'm very fortunate to have the support that I have. So the crowds, that'll be there. It makes business sense for those other champions to come to Manchester. I don't mind going on the road to fight for them. So, yeah, I think there's a great chance I'll fight for a world title again and an even better chance that I'll win it.
And the chance of fighting out over in America? That's the talk.
Yeah, it's that's an eruption because I believe I'd take big numbers over there. Just like there's a blue, Ricky Hatton, the Manchester legend there who took, he used to take thousands off, and I'm not suggesting it'd be anything like that, but I'd certainly take big numbers over. So it'd be nice to see a load of Mancunians and Brits invading that Las Vegas strip.
Was it hard getting over the defeat, mate?
Do you know what? Obviously, gutted you never celebrate losing, but I genuinely give it absolutely everything in camp and on the night. But I lost to the better man. I lost to a very good fighter who's probably going to be a future Hall of Famer. Four-time world champion, three-weight world champion. So I lost to a very good fighter.